Sterling City Crane taking on Sonora. And in the first set, this one started with a literal bang. Hope Heredia sets it to Carla Montez and gets the kill. Look out there off the face of the Lady Bronco. Crane, though, they got the point, but Sonora starting to settle in later on. This is Kaylin Hoffman gets the kill in the back corner. That puts Sonora up 9-7 in that first set. Then Braylon Harris gets the block. Lady Broncos take that first set 25-12, and they win in straight sets over Crane in Class 3A.